Median eminence, Wikipedia article audio. The median eminence is part of the inferior boundary of the hypothalamus in the human brain that is attached to the infundibulum. The median eminence is a small swelling on the tuber cinereum, posterior to and atop the pituitary stalk. It lies in the area roughly bounded on its posterolateral region by the cerebral peduncles, and on its anterolateral region by the optic chiasm. Physiology. The median eminence is one of the seven areas of the brain devoid of a blood-brain barrier. It is sometimes considered one of the circumventricular organs. The median eminence is a part of the hypothalamus from which regulatory hormones are released. It is of great physiological importance, as it is integral to the hypophyseal portal system, which connects the hypothalamus with the pituitary gland. The pars nervosa is continuous with the median eminence of the hypothalamus via the infundibular stalk. Parvocellular neurons from the hypothalamus terminate in the median eminence of the hypothalamus. To be specific, it is in the median eminence that the secretions of the hypothalamus collect before entering the portal system. Such hypophysiotropic hormones include CRF, GnRH, TRH, GHRH, and D. These hypophysiotropic hormones go on to stimulate or inhibit the release of hormones from the anterior pituitary.